Welcome to Dark Souls 3, the Nameless King. Really, really interesting boss fight as a whole. Both phases, very interesting. Probably one of the hardest, if not the hardest, boss fight, at least for me personally, in Dark Souls. The whole series, not just the third game. Also, a lot of cool lore on this guy. It's pretty evident by some of the item descriptions, the soul description, etc., that this is Gwyn's firstborn, disproving the fact that Solaire is not the firstborn, or rather proving the fact that Solaire is not the firstborn, I should say. I'm sure there's some weird theory that this is Solaire. I don't think I buy it, but to each their own. Like I said, really cool boss fight, really difficult fight. If you want to skip to the part where I don't die and I actually beat him, go ahead and skip to the 10 minute mark. Enjoy.